Well, now to the latest on COVID-19, another huge jump reported by Kern Public Health. Now, the department reports 216 new cases today. 8 more people have died from the novel virus. Our death toll in Kern now stands at 97. Since early March, we've had over 6,200 cases. Right now, 138 people are isolated in local hospitals. Over 1,800 are self-quarantined at home. Over 4,000 people have recovered from the virus.